We're so happy that we had this time together to learn more about you and to talk about downtown Dallas.
Thank you, Charlotte. It is always a pleasure to be with you. Always.
I know that you didn't really want to be in Dallas today, but your schedule didn't permit it. So this is the second best version of the voice of Mr. Hedington.
That may be. I appreciate that. Unfortunately, I'm not able to be with you all in person today. I'm part of a project we're shooting overseas today, so I can't be with you, but happy to be with you on tape.
Over the past few years, Tim, obviously you've made a big imprint on downtown Dallas. A series of high-profile acquisitions and buildings have happened. The first, of course, being the Amazing Jill Hotel, which has certainly turned into a Dallas icon. And then most recently, your acquisition of a number of major buildings in the Main Street District. But before that, you actually had the foresight to acquire the beautiful mosaics, which were part of the Mercantile Building, and you have secured those. So, I have a question. If we all have a question, obviously you are an incredible businessman and very successful, but is there more to the reason that you've done all of this for downtown Dallas?
As far as the Jewel goes and some of these other acquisitions, it really started as an opportunity to buy that original downtown bank, which had been built in 1927. And I remember when we were considering it, we were on Stone Street, looking back at that building, thought, what a beautiful building. And we started thinking, maybe we should really try to do something special here. And then brand this as a fashion hotel and an art hotel with all the wonderful art things that are going downtown. And I remember just standing out there one day saying, this could really be, with the new Mercantile and all of that, and Neiman Marcus, and what we can do with this building. We decided to really ramp it up. Once we got on that path, we started looking around and had some opportunities to make some acquisitions. And so if everything works out, we've got a great chance to expand the Jewel, make it even more special, and do a few other special things for downtown Dallas. And I've always wanted downtown Dallas to be, again, just a very vibrant, wonderful place.
Again, we thank you, and we so appreciate for your commitment to downtown, to the city, and for accepting this award. And good luck with your moving.
Thank you very much, Ellen. Thank you again for all that you've done and Neiman's has done and what John has done with downtown Dallas and all these wonderful projects that are going on around us right now just to make Dallas a wonderful place. Thank you very much.